artery formed by the bifurcation of the internal carotid artery, internal. Branches of the anterior cerebral artery supply the caudate nucleus, internal capsule, putamen, septal nuclei, gyri, cingulate, and surfaces of the frontal lobe and parietal lobe.